The Master of Drug Discovery and Development is a one-year, three-semester intensive taught program, which has got equal parts of taught coursework and also a laboratory environment. So the students will get to see aspects of target identification, how natural products are used in the manufacturing and drug development world, how we actually physically manufacture these aspects of toxicity and safety, and the physical nuts and bolts of getting a drug into a manufacturing environment and then out into the clinic. And as part of that too, they'll be exposed to research topics about analytical chemistry and also legal ramifications, i.e. how do you protect your intellectual property when you're discovering and developing drugs. With the students working at the Ferrier Research Institute, we think we bring a dedicated research environment because all of my colleagues and peers are PhD level research scientists with anywhere between 5 and 40 years of experience. And that's a very, very rare and special environment for a new graduate student to be involved in. If they can't find the answers in the literature or from their supervisor, they're just surrounded by this artist collective of scientists who have all this experience. So it's a bit more intensive than an honours course, and it's a bit shorter than a full master's degree course. It does require pretty good grades to pursue it as well, but those who have a bit more of an aggressive attitude, I think, would really blossom in the environment we're providing.
So I was interested in this course because I've been working in a pharmaceutical lab for the last 5 years. And looking at what was involved in this course, it just seemed to be perfectly tailored to what I was using and what I needed for the industry. I plan on using the information knowledge I gained from this course to further my career. I'm going into drug development at work. It's a relatively new company here in New Zealand and they're wanting to get into development.
I was interested in the Masters of Drug Discovery and Development because it's a one-year master's. It's great being surrounded by professionals who can always help, and it's a great community sense and great resources available. So after the Master of Drug Discovery and Development, I plan to do my PhD. I want to carry on doing further study, and I think this has been a great way to set me up for doing that.